Okay, so this is gonna be the Jazz 4, 3-4 dance all about tonight. Anne is gonna be the student dancing in the video. She knows this much better than me. Y'all need to remember that you're starting from different sides of the rooms. You start at different times. You have different counts within the dance. So make sure that you're not just practicing what Anne is doing, but you're remembering your own counts and your own part, your own directions. Sometimes y'all are facing different directions and going opposite ways. Here we go. Don't stop the video. Okay.